how to rotate your video in VideoPad. To rotate your video in VideoPad, load your clip onto the sequence timeline and click the FX button. This will open up the Video Effects dialog where you can select the rotate effect. Select a preset rotation amount or enter the amount in degrees that you would like to rotate your clip. After this, close the effects dialog. Continue watching this tutorial for more details on how to rotate your video with VideoPad. After adding your clip to the sequence timeline, click the FX button. For a simple rotation, select Rotate from the effects list. This will open up the Video Effects dialog and automatically add the rotation effect to your clip. Click the rotation dropdown to select 90, 180, or 270 degrees, or type in an amount of rotation in degrees for a custom rotation. You can also flip your clip horizontally or vertically using the checkboxes. For a more advanced rotation effect, select Rotation from the effects list. From here, you can either select a preset rotation from the dropdown menu or manually adjust the rotation using the slider. Select one of the spin presets to add an animation to your clip with the rotation. The vertical slider rotates your video along the x-axis. The horizontal slider rotates it along the y-axis. The rotation slider adjusts the rotation along the z-axis. Use the widget on the clip preview to make adjustments on each axis as well. Open the animation editor using the animation button at the top of the effects list and show the animation lines for each parameter to make further adjustments to your rotation animation. For more VideoPad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.